Good afternoon. Welcome to 12 News First Edition on this election day. I'm Amanda Mueller.
And I'm Don Gray. We are a little under 2.5 hours or so now from the polls closing here in the state of West Virginia. And voters have a lot of choices, both locally and, of course, nationally. Starting